The Information and Rehabilitation Center for Human Rights revealed that it had documented 172 cases of violations against civilians in Taiz Gemarate during the month of September, committed by the Houthi militia, including 15 murders, while 43 civilians were injured, including 5 women and 14 children. The center monitored 63 cases of violations against public and private property, including 2 public cases, as 2 schools were damaged as a result of the artillery shelling, burning, looting, destruction, and partial and total damage, while 39 houses and 18 vehicles and motorcycles were damaged.